Hello everyone, today we will read one story. This story was made by me. The story name is The Cunning Crane and the Clever Crab. There was a crane who lived near a pond full of fish, but as he was old, it was difficult for him to catch them. So he came up with a plan. Standing by the pond, he wailed, "Soon this pond will dry up and no one will survive. I will have to live by the river instead." A crab heard him and spread word to the fish in the pond. The fish panicked and the cunning crane offered to carry them to the river from the next morning. Every day the crane would fly to the river carrying a fish in his beak. He would fly a distance and smash the fish against the rock and kill it. He feasted on one fish after another. One day it was the crab's turn. The crane carried the crab on his back and flew towards the rock. When the crab saw the fish bones lying around, he understood the crane's plan. He hit the crane on his neck and saved the lives of the other creatures in the pond. The moral of the story is, don't believe others blindly and be alert. Thank you. If you want more stories like this, please tell in the comments. We will bring one more story. Thank you.